A Republican and Democrat in the Iowa legislature have come together with a proposal to raise money for much needed bridge and road repair throughout the state of Iowa. But it's also a proposal that could cost you more money at the gas pump.
Our committee has also invited.
This morning, Senator Tom Riley and Representative David Jepke announced their proposal, saying there is a more than $200 million shortfall in the road repair budget. They say their proposal would eliminate that gap, a proposal that includes raising the gas tax 4 cents in 2013 and 4 cents in 2014 for a total of 8 cents, increasing new registration fees by 1%, an annual registration fee for alternate fueled vehicles, and periodic reviews of road fund revenue.
The proposals included would cover that $215 million, so we have a long-term plan in place to address that.
But in the short term, we spoke to Iowans who are not happy with the idea of paying 8 more cents a gallon when they are at the pump.
I don't like it because I want a fixed income and every cent counts. And I think they just haven't kept the roads and things up like they should have.
I don't know that it needs to really go up that much. I think 4 cents in the next 2 years would be good, but I don't think they need to raise it up 8.
Riley wants people to look past the proposed increase in the gas tax and other fee increases or first-time fees, saying this proposal will pay back in more than money.
What this is all about is improving the safety of our roads, creating jobs, and it's estimated maybe 5,000 jobs could be created by this.
Jepke and Riley now looking for support for their proposal from both sides of the aisle. But the final word will come from Governor Terry Branstad. In Des Moines, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.